If you've worked with any clients already, chances are some of them are going to want to do more work with you going forward, if only you were top of mind for them. So many people, so many service providers, don't keep in touch with their previous clients in a thoughtful and personal way. Yes, some of them might be on your email list and get your emails, and that's good, that's fine. But to keep in touch with them in a way that's meaningful for them personally is an art, and it's a skill that is so valuable. Whenever I refer people on to other service providers, I'm usually referring somebody that has been very thoughtfully keeping in touch with me. And so few people do. If you were to keep in touch with your previous clients in a thoughtful and personal way, you're going to be one out of 50 people, service providers, fellow niche mates, competitors who actually do that. So what I mean by thoughtful and personal is just spending 10 minutes, 15 minutes thinking about that person before you email them or text them or message them. Maybe look at their social media and see what they've been talking about lately and see if there's anything you want to mention in your private message to them. Or maybe there's a resource you came across lately that you thought would be particularly useful or interesting to them. Or maybe it's something you wrote, something you recorded that you thought, you know, I thought about you as well when I made this, right? Keep in touch in a thoughtful way, in a caring way. And of course, also mention what you've been up to and what your offerings are. And if you do this, like I said, you're gonna be one out of 50, maybe one out of 100 service providers they've used who actually does this. Now, some of you watching this might be like, well, George, you haven't kept in touch with me, you know, even though I'm a previous client. I'm blessed to have had a full roster of clients for the past couple years with a waiting list, so I've kind of gotten lazy about that. But for the people who do need clients, this is what I've been saying, that asking them, are you doing this? So I hope that this is helpful, and any questions, feel free to comment below the video.